All right, let's take a look at the last 24 hours. 73 degrees, 17 minutes after 5 right now. I hope you had a good day. Of course, we woke up to a little bit of cloud cover this morning, but now the sun came out and the clouds returned this evening with the rain on the way. So it has only been able to get to 76 today, which is 6 degrees off the mark, 60 this morning, and no precipitation at the airport just yet. But that's not the case in many other locales across Minnesota. So we do have a weak front, nothing severe, nothing expected to be severe, just some garden variety showers, maybe a clap of thunder, and some heavier downpours, as you note here, just to the west of Brainerd and also moving out of Bemidji. But it has been raining pretty steadily to our north for the day. I talked to my mom at the cabin, and she was trying to do some outdoor chores, and she said, Belinda, it just keeps raining. And I said, I know, Mom, I know. So the rain is coming on through there, through Aiken County, heading to the east into northern Wisconsin, and that will continue. So it isn't going to be letting up anytime soon. We have a bit of a break in the northern suburbs, but then we have rain across the southern areas as well. So this is this weak front that's moving through. Now, once it does, we will clear out tomorrow, and we have a gorgeous, cool beginning of your weekend that does gradually get warmer, and next week we're back in the 80s. So right now, 73 degrees, 63 in Grand Rapids, 72 in Marshall, and 72 as well in Willmar across the area. Now, across the city, we're again, there you can see 73. Here are your next 12 hours. We do have a little bit of spotty shower activity after the 11 o'clock hour, but most of the evening, other than the far southern suburbs, I think you'll be able to dodge the showers this evening for activities that you have going on. 62 degrees, cool for this time of year, and those spotty rain showers. Then tomorrow, clouds clear after early morning clouds, maybe a shower before sunrise, and it will be 72. That's 10 degrees off the mark tomorrow for a daytime high. A northwest wind that you will notice tomorrow. It's going to be 10 to 15, and it will be gusty. So expect that gusty wind behind the front. And with that, it will feel cooler. And look at how cool it will be, only in the 60s tomorrow in most locations, 72 here in the metro. And again, just a few spotty instability showers up north, but they will be few and far between. The wind will be the biggest factor tomorrow. Look at these winds out of the north and west, and then topping only out at around 72 most of the hours during the day in the 60s. Really a big cool down from how hot it was just a few days ago. On Friday, the winds die down. It'll be gorgeous, 70 degrees. And then on Saturday, of course, we have the Vikings in town for their first preseason game at U.S. Bank. It'll be gorgeous, 73. Then we're up to 78. Weekends looks quite nice. A little bit of light rain on Monday afternoon. And then, as you note, next week, we finally get back into the 80s.